All right, so my people, we don't come back and like what we tell you. We say we go tell you the story of the woman for Ikorodu. We don't wait till she don't really maltreat her daughter. In case we don't talk about anything or we still they talk things away in Chester, you go on top Twitter, go on top Facebook, make you choke your mouth inside because only we no go fit talk today because it make we need a guy to become a family. So you were there out there, now you be the guy on top of the matter today. So till you choke your mouth, the matter no go complete. What thing happened for Ikorodu? That we know if you show the picture because the picture they very, very disturbing. How I guess you see the picture too. Amaka, you see the
picture.
We not fit show that picture on air. They say this one happened on Friday, 27th of November for Professor Ade Nusi Street for Oga Ikorodu, Lagos. They said the woman allegedly born her daughter for her private area. Say, what did she do? Because the girl no with iron, say because the girl no come back from school on time. Okay, her reason now because the girl no come back from school on time. And this girl and her daughter, this girl, they 11 years old. Oh, maybe they get a trek from school come house. But now neighbors now come snap the picture of this girl, come put on for social media. They beg NGOs way actually go feel help them chook mouth inside because they say the woman actually born this girl. But no, they no say nothing happened to her. Like she no die, but they no nobody they see the girl.
She don't whether they the girl inside.
Maybe they take care of the girl. That's if you as she born her, whether she they treat her just to avoid infections to enter the girl body. So nobody know about the girl. So people they beg, say I beg, may NGOs where they behind this kind of thing say that they abuse children, that they maltreat children, may them come. And the thing they amaze me be say na her own Pikin, now she born this Pikin that and. You they treat the Pikin like this, it did very, very bad. And according to what they talk say the woman, the husband which she married, no being she born the Pikin for.
You know
so that means she don't get the Pikin before she married this same man. So now I won't talk. Now anger or not discipline with this one.
I don't even care what's in the column. I don't even want to know the definition of this stupid matter for this man. Number one, people they find Pikin. God can't give you Pikin, supposed to care for the Pikin. You don't know whether the girl was almost raped, where she they come from. You know what happened to the girl? Whether the lesson teacher give them punishment, they give them homework, or she won't help person do something. The child, she not get explanation, say she do that kind of thing. And I go vex, where they don't even catch this woman. Police day, nothing, you don't even know. I bet police people cannot handle this matter. Angel made them handle them. How person go bomb Pikin because she come late? You don't even thank God, say your Pikin come late.
Come back home,
whole hell and hearty. People, they find that Pikin, they never even see, say, what happened to that Pikin. Then they come, I beg. The woman just do me wrong thing. She's a shame, a disgrace to womanhood. I'm just sorry to say that.
Sorry, like they always talk on top of this show. I say, nobody till a woman carry belly 9 months, now make her mother.
No.
It gets so many things. Mentally, physically, you must they prepare. I did 101% sure, say, this girl trek from school, come house.
And mama,
but you know, they did the same every day.
And the mama had done twist.
You feel move. You get some days when you're, but maybe the girl, the woman don't notice, say, the girl, they do some kind of kurukere work.
Even if she do kurukere, go do that kind of thing.
In fact, the whole thing just the up and down, because I go first start with, whether the girl do anything, good or bad, she no warrant that kind of nonsense treatment, number one. Number two, you get one story, something happened where I did school, I get one friend like that. She get younger sister. If you see two of them, they resemble die. You go see their twins. But that young, like her younger sister. But if she don't tell you, say her younger sister, you call them twins. Know. And she see the girl well. That's it. She won't use two classes, you know the girl. When the girl come to school, ah, you see your twin sister. Say no, it's my younger sister, younger sister. If you see the way she treats this girl, like egg. Ah, not my sister. Hey, not my sister. You know the senior thing for school now. Yeah. So not my, then one day, during visiting day, somehow she be my friend. I sure that she get or we get clicks now. Little kind of school click. Nobody say I really did the click like that, but they get click.
You should know this person. When
I know this person, person all of them. So she, but she be my friend. Or not, nobody say we did click, but she be my friend. Now so when that visit they come, but she can't go with her people. Has all of them go do something. Then choose. Then did them provision. You know, saying that the younger one pick provision first. She pick provision. Pick provision, that one pick the one she wants and come come hostel.
Cool.
If you see the provision with that one pick, big rule like this. All of us keep quiet. Say, maybe not so a B. Now later, one day this girl they cry. Now I say, baby, what's gonna make you cry? She says she don't tire. She sometimes she just know she don't know whether her mama just born her. Say the way her mama they like treat her. Her mama go beat her. If she send her younger one message, that one no go go. Now the one will come after her, we can't tell them the one when she send message because she's her firstborn. Now that one will come after her, go send that person message and before person that one go go.
Why?
But she no get the. They don't even take her as relevant.
They don't regard her for the house.
They don't regard her.
Maybe they don't get the same for that the too. House.
Now what is she no call no, but she know her papa, now her papa be that.
Okay,
she know
the
her
person
mama.
She deal
all
with.
Of them have exactly, she yes. know all of them. But she just they feel that they know they treat her like
normal as the other ones.
Exactly.
Yeah.
In which way she acts person. So for this girl, this
11-year-old girl.
11-year-old now, who know maybe she no really be that woman picking at all. She no relate. Or she be the woman picking, but because of the circumstance we don't warrant her being
not being with the father,
not being with the father. Now you make the woman feel just.
That's why I talk about
pour
am
pour
am
for the
anger.
Girl.
She dey pour the discipline. Anger for the girl. So me, I won't look and say, now I'll not fuck up for the woman head. Now you make the woman react the way she reacts. But at the end of the day, who go suffer am? Now she. Because yes, the girl go there in pains, but you go need to treat the girl number one, and at the same time, you go still need to face the circumstance of your actions.
The girl is scarred for life.
Well, yeah. God
is going. No, he's going to twist her mind. The girl is not going
because
to be the same.
You don't already. That mark, if you like, make it fade away. But in as much as the girl see
she
that
look
path and she remember,
nah, her mama, she
it already see. Remember, and it go create another bitterness. No. You know, mean, no matter what be the situation, we make the Pikin come world. If God no wants make that Pikin come world, that's why some people, you go see, say, for a while, they go marry to some people, they no go get children. And if you just they date another person for 2-3 years or 1 month like that, they don't get belly. Because God no wants make Pikin come in between you and that person. But once he don't come like that, accept him now, faith. The God will bring and go take care of him, provide for him, watch over him, direct him. But you did here to be like the pathfinder for the Pikin.
But you that's
now
she
you
wait,
go.
She
go
waits
use touch
till 11 years. No, seriously, she waits till 11 years before she realized that she won't burn the Pikin with iron.
Tomorrow, that kind of Pikin go talk. So she
no but
become
seriously, before
again.
She starts to do this Pikin at 11, where they burn her,
she don't
do this Pikin right from small. She done the beat. Well, for we here, what we go talk, NGOs where they in charge of all these kind things, I beg, make una help us, make una chook them out inside this story because it no go day nice for somebody where you carry, picking where you carry for 9 months, you come born and like this. I tell you, I wish we fit show the picture for TV.
No.
But I know even me, I got to now, I lock up. Say yes, we must talk about this matter. No, we say he sweet me, say make we talk about that. It really, 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 really touched me for a mother to do this one to her Pikin. It no make sense. Seriously. Na very bad thing to do to your own child where you carry for 9 months, decide say, I'm not gonna hold this in. Where you go decide, say, okay, now so you won't take see this one. All right, to get another one we'll talk about for here today. This one our house help. You know, as house help matter don't come day for Nigeria and the thing don't come down to drama. All right, Amaka, I go want make you answer this question today.
Mm-hmm.
I won't make you answer. You know why? Because you just marry. You just marry, so I won't put you for hot spots. Make you think about that. You know, so now you see there in the
Lovina Lovitos mood. Yeah.
All right, Moku, see what you go do for this one. Okay, they say this one a serious matter. The third story we want to talk about today. Now, serious matter, warehouse help, they sent Oga message for your phone.
Which kind of message?
Okay, listen. I like that question.
I want to know the message.
Okay, what did I talk about? They say, this woman, Yummy Mommy, now she call herself for Twitter. She can't drop the message away. She copied the picture away. The house help sent to Oga. Because Oga travel. Now, Madame Day House, when I sleep together for the same house. But you know, tell Madame, say, oh, see what you dream about. But you go to say, good morning, Oga.
Mm-hmm.
How was your journey?
Mm-hmm.
I hope you reach there, Oga.
Mm-hmm.
I was in a dream last night and
hey,
I saw Madame.
Really
hey,
wait for it. They say, I saw Madame and me and Maya and my sister. We are traveling to America.
Mm-hmm.
But when I wake up, I think what the dream means. But I said, well, it might be malaria.
Nah, really malaria. Nah, high fever. Nah, high fever, they married. They worry her.
Okay, I'm as I said, I won't put you for hotspot. If now you... You feel, say, this one are over familiarity or she don't pass a boundary.
even get to the top of the
show. What do you go do if your house help do this one?
If I say house help, like when they talk about this slavery thing, talk about how you go get some kind of relationship with your house help.
Yeah.
Your house help we actually send Oga, good morning, no, how about you? How you day? Hope you fine. We day fine for house. You go come determine the kind of message we house help send give
to
Oga.
You. Now I had a read to you, so now.
This kind of particular message.
Yes.
I never fit.
Decoder.
Thank you. I have a decoder. So now my husband now. I like thought this to say if anything happen, God forbid, you know, go happen between a woman and my husband. Now my husband at the home.
Oh, yeah.
No be the woman.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So which, if this kind of thing happen.
The way it makes sense.
So if this kind of thing happen now, and my husband, to me, I sure say, I know say I go use and laugh. My husband will come back and say, hey, see where she has girl, say, give me.
Yes, because obviously
now waiting
the man do be this because he captured the message sent to his wife.
He's a smart man.
You understand? He sent the message because he did the America. And the girl just they think of, but to me, I just look at me. You know, she just thinks she won't go America. She just imagines.
She did find how to enter go.
Yeah, she feels just.
I go use and laugh. But I don't go do it. I don't go do anything. What
you go do?
It depends on different classes of a house help day.
Mm-hmm.
It get to those when they hard working, so you go and push them for their education.
Yes,
you understand. It gets some. I get one for testimony for my church. The woman go as house girl. The young girl go as house girl. But the woman went train and say God speak to her and say make she train the girl. And so she trained the girl go masters for abroad.
Mm-hmm.
For UK, because the girl they had okay, and God don't tell her, and the girl can't cry, can't they give testimony, say the woman take her like her own picking. It go day different if the girl warrant her. It not be only that time we do election, lots of people carry the house girl, they go there, go do an election, they carry their picking. It not be new thing.
Yeah, but
if the girl they hard working, I go joke and I laugh. If we dey close, as in the girl get rapport with us, fine. But okay. Now the girl when they wear sexy underwear for morning night and they go up and down.
Wait, make I tell you, some other people go on top of the Twitter, they tell and say, time for her to go, don't reach. Then another one say, send her rubbish with this one. How she first of all take get Oga number?
Why she no go get Oga number?
Wait.
Either you're picking, girls still have your number.
Yes. Then another one come talk say no. She might not mean it that way, but like she explained, she have malaria. So what matter? But for me, I just feel say over familiarity join them, but she don't know how to cross the boundary. But she know she feel no mean am to evil. So what from this message, I just feel say she feel no mean am to evil. She no mean am to evil. But sometimes if you can't give them too much rope, then the matter will come pass as it's supposed to be. You understand? So you go just the wash hands. Okay, so you know if you tell me about the dream now, Oga nine suits you to tell Oga, take time. Just let her know, say, but you don't need to go on my own anger be say she go on social media. You get some people go use bitterness explain to you here. What in them don't do, what in they don't go through, take explain to you and go make you kind of think the other way. Maybe innocently the girl just puts this one down. And for your husband to show you, obviously you're supposed to look the matter, dissect them for house, arrange them, put egusi, put salt, look them the other way. He let swallow or not before you go decide, say,
what you
go put them for public. All right, so my people, in case you want shook mouth, which one you want put talk? Put you want to talk put for the girl on where the mama born, or you want to talk about the driver way setting madam up. That one still they make me laugh. The guy, seriously, because in now if you talk about maltreating, you go talk say that girl, now they maltreat that girl with the mother, but no be him, a whole man like that, they maltreat you. No, tell me that one. All right, so my people, now here, we won't take a small break. When we come back, we still get many things are going for you. You know, say me, the queen of body casual, go bring you one small package where you go to prepare for Christmas with your family, because the country self get us.
Queen me, I hope so you bring our own complice studio.
No, even see what you do first.
When they come back.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.